Get into Toronto. It's about 9 in the morning. I turn on Chum FM like always, and the radio sounds funny. Funny because there are no commercials. None. 9:30, still no commercials. It's Chum FM, so I'm hearing new tunes, plus a few I haven't heard in a while, but no commercials. 10 o'clock, a quarter after 10, 20 to 11, and I'm thinking to myself, hey, if Chum FM doesn't start running some commercials, how are they going to pay me for this?
Wake up with Roger, Rick, and Marilyn.
Roger, Rick, and Marilyn? That's another reason the radio sounded funny.